careful. In fact, why don't you tell me all of the things I shouldn't do if I want to keep the sea bears away?
Okay, that's easy. First off, don't play the clarinet.
Okay, then what?
Never wave your flashlight back and forth really fast.
Flashlights are the natural prey.
You're kidding.
Don't stomp around. They take that as a challenge.
Yeah, go on.
Don't ever eat cheese.
Slice for cube.
Cube, slice the fine.
Yeah, and?
Never wear a sombrero.
In a goofy fashion.
Or clown shoes.
Or a hoop skirt.
And never.
Ever.
Wow, it's amazing how many things can set a sea bear off.
And
suddenly, I have the sense we're all in danger.
Why?
I don't know. Just a feeling.
No.
Yes.
No.
Scribble, please don't.
SpongeBob, what are we gonna do? A sea bear is sure to come and eat us!
Don't worry, Patrick. I'll draw us an anti-sea bear circle in the dirt.
Good thinking! All the experts say it's the only defense against the sea bear attack.
You guys are so gullible. See? I did everything that attracts a sea bear, and nothing happened. If sea bears really insist, why didn't one show up?
Maybe it's because you're not wearing your sombrero in a goofy fashion.
Oh, sorry. How silly of me. You mean like this?
No, like that. Squidward, are you okay?
No.
Quick, jump inside. Anti-sea bear circle before he comes back!
Yeah, sea bears often attack more than once!
Are you crazy? A dirt circle won't stop that monster! I'm running for my life!
Don't run! Sea bears hate that!
Thanks for the tip. I guess I'll just limp home then. I guess I'll just have
to. I should have warned you about crawling.
What'd I do that time?
I don't know. I guess he just doesn't like you.
Pretend to be somebody else.
Here, draw a circle.
Okay.
It has to be a circle!
Move over! Hey! It worked! You guys saved my life!
Yeah, I'm glad it was just a sea bear. This circle would never hold back a sea rhinoceros.
What attracts them?
The sound of a sea bear attack!